We're on site here at the Flint Hotel development. We were knocking down this wall and we've discovered what appears to be a time capsule from 1923.